CAC Daily Forecast, August 15th, FXEmpire.com. The Parisian Index rose during the day, as you can see, breaking above the 4,200 level. However, that being said, the market looks as if it did struggle a little bit here at 4,220, and we really need to see 4,250 broken to the upside in order to feel comfortable. With that, we feel that a break above the 4250 level sends this market looking for 4300 and then possibly 4400 as it is the top of that consolidation area.